Hello, my name is Christian Wolter from TradeVola, and because of all the comments what we got for our last videos, we would like to present you something where we got a lot of questions. So also make sure that you don't miss anything in the future and subscribe here to our channel. But the question what we got is how to set emails or SMS for every trade or for everything from your TWS platform. And in the background you can see TWS already opened. There's a symbol here for your information. If you click on this, you will see every notification what you will get. Here, just go to this configure button and we will see, for example, for every trade, if you switch it on, you will get an email or an SMS. You can also select here the different delivery options for your mobile, for your email. And I think it's another important point, other two alerts, what we also described here in this video. You can set up every important information, if it's earnings, if it's something what is related to your positions. So that's something what you need to check before you really go into trading, that you will not miss any information or that you might reduce the information if you switch everything on. It's very important to decide which information you need as an email or as a push-up message on your mobile. And these are all here under forward your information. And then you have here forward your information subscription settings and as well delivery options where you can set everything up. And I think this is a very important topic for everyone who's working with TWS. It doesn't matter if it's the mobile version or the client portal or the web trader or the TWS itself. You, I think, need to be updated on every new rule or every new trade on your portfolio. And like I said, if you don't want to miss any of our upcoming videos, make sure that you subscribe to our channel. I would be happy if you will follow us and also see our next videos. Thank you very much.